Hey guys, we're back. I don't know how to make it a second video, so it's going up. We're putting it together, so it's gonna be.
Damn it!
Ending up being a second video. I got my freaking sangria mixed with wild berry zinger tea, and it tastes like a fucking fruit roll, so I'm happy. And Kinky Vodka, the pink one. Got myself a bowl of freaking Brussels sprouts at 2 o'clock in the morning because. Why the hell not? So, we're gonna end up doing a second video. Well, third video, technically. About this, because of the other DIY kit is not setting right away. And we don't want to be doing this all night, because like I said, it's 3 o'clock in the morning. 2 o'clock in the morning, my bad. And I have other things to do. So, this is the little pancake. That's what it turned out on this side, and then it's puffy on the other side. And then here are the chocolates. So we're gonna try the pancake first. And then the ear. We're gonna try the ear. It smells like strawberry, so 1, 2, 3. I don't like it. Next is the chocolate.
Hey.
Well, I'm gonna try the strawberry.
What? You wanna try?
It melts in your mouth.
Yeah. Can you try? You thought it was good.
Did you have the whole thing there?
I have one more bite and then give you the rest of it. Fine. You don't want it.
I mean, this is the one that I created. It would have looked better if I, packed it down a little bit. And then here's the other one I created. And there's this one, which I don't know what it's supposed to be. It's this one, and then the heart you ate. And there's that one. Oh, that's the heart. So, we're starting to get Japan Crate back. So, we're going to be doing more of these when we get one. We're going to let them stack up, a couple of these, this one. And then I think it's this one. There was a double because we're getting 2 of them. Not Roman try. Don't forget the bonbon. So we're getting 2 a month. That way we both have, the drink and the food so we can try them. We're going to be doing our taste testing videos. We're going to do them once a month. We're going to let them. Once a month. But we're going to let them stack up a little bit. The DIY kits, we're going to do them once every couple of months. So that way we have a stack of them. And there's a decent amount, probably every 4 months. But he wants me to do his little fake neck tattoo. So I'm gonna show you guys. I'm gonna do that anyway. So until next time.